go. We're recording now, so. Now that you look like a tank, I wasn't going to record when you look like a tramp.
I appreciate that.
Oh, hang on, I'll tell you what I can do before you fight anything.
Entering?
Yes, there we go. Should make it a bit more.
Yeah, because we're all grayed out.
Yeah. Just pull as many as you want, mate. I don't think they can hurt you that much.
Yeah, but I don't really have a taunt. But you get the aggro.
Yeah, true.
Although they probably can't hurt you either.
Do I need to change the loot options?
No, I got a split on that. Did you?
Just let me have a look, yeah, I think so. Just making sure. No, it's on free for all again, I set that the other day. Need before greed. Legendary above. Greed or accept. There we go. I should do it. I think. There's a lot of people on this server, mate.
Yeah, when I logged in yesterday, it was at, it was the only one that was full. Should I help her?
Yeah, I just say healed her. No thank you, no kiss me ass, no nothing.
Okay. Every turn.
I did that a couple of times the other day. I was running around and I saw a couple of people in trouble. One was low on life, so I healed him.
Right.
You know, so he killed the mob, run off. No thank you, kiss me ass, no nothing.
First interest. Do you think he even noticed?
Probably not. They probably...
I mean, quite honestly, if somebody had healed me, I might not have noticed it. Because I heal so quickly because I have no hit points.
Yeah, he was fighting though, he was nearly dead.
Oh, well, he should have noticed that.
Oh, damn it. Helps on targeting you, doesn't it? There we go.
Do you need a shiny?
Sorry?
Do you need the shiny?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
Let me have a look. I don't think I do. Collections? No.
I, of course, completed the shiny.
You've completed the shinies?
Yeah, of course.
Before you did anything else?
Before I completed it. I actually just turned it in, but I've had it for a little while, yeah. Okay, there's some protectors at the end of the road, right?
Yeah, there's also some down the other way as well.
Okay. That's a bear, it's not a...
No.
I thought there was protectors right here.
That's a bear master.
Isn't there a name down here as well?
I'm not seeing one, mate. At the end of here is where the treehouse is. There's named in that you need for the quest.
Right, but I thought there was a named bear or something right over here as well.
Oh, I don't remember that. It could well be.
It's been a while.
It has. I've been enjoying it, though, to be honest.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah. Going back to the multi-alts and harvesting and trying to get the levels up on the crafting as well.
And there's no bonus for having...
max level.
Some characters.
No. It's pretty basic. I've been watching the guilds that have been throwing out invites as well. There's one called Nostalgia. That looks interesting. We might have to give them a shout when next time they throw out invites.
Okay. That's my opportunity. What do you say I need to do?
What do you need?
I gotta go speak to Talia again. I guess.
Have you?
I guess. I'm dumb that close. He didn't give me a follow-on.
Oh, have you got in your inventory the envelope? Open the envelope. Hi, Nate.
Good morning.
Back the other way.
Okay, so the valley of this Muppet cave will have that. Disregard.
Disregard.
We'll run back the other way again. You have so yet?
No, I don't. I can't wait to get that. You know all the mounts that you can get as well.
28%, right?
Yeah, they're only 29%. Oh my god. Have you got that quest from... Did you get the quest from the other guy there? The
Yeah, that's what I need the two protectors for.
Right, that's these two here.
Scraps. Search the Tenarian Bear Masters.
Bear Master or Beast Master?
Bear.
All right.
Bear.
All right, okay. Last time I did it, I think it was a Beast Master.
Are they out
here? Yeah, there is a...
Oh, a named cow. Can I kill the named cow?
Where? Oh, yeah, kill it. Oh, poor Mabel. How tight is that? Don't strike adept.
That's you.
Yes, I could use that, please.
Yeah,
thank you.
I'm here with me.
You, baby.
Thank you, Mabel.
Yeah, thank you, Mabel. We'll kill you again sometime.
Okay, here's a bear master.
Try the new Dawn Strike. Boom. Yeah, easy peasy.
Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, you'll need the one. I think.
Okay, I need to go back to Charles Baker.
Okie dokie.
That was the problem with this island, is you ran back and forth some of the damn time.
Yeah.
But it I have to admit, it was kind of fun to log in here.
It was nice just to see it again, really.
Oops. I don't remember the boat quest being the way it was, though.
I remember it being a bit longer.
Mm-hmm. I don't remember having to fight a
goblin.
A goblin. I thought we had to fight like a ship.
Yeah. You might as well kill him, Nick. Ouch. Ow. That's the most damage we'll take today.
I heard you. Lock picking skills are awesome.
And they ain't going to get any better.
No, they're not. No, east of the center of Wilderwood. Oh, isn't that over here?
What do you want?
I gotta find him.
You gonna meet him? Ah, yes. Through the entrance and to your right, and straight down. Straight ahead this way, Nate. He's in this little alcove here.
Yeah.
The nook. As in the nook and cranny.
The bank? The floor.
That was an unusual choice for you.
What's that?
The Lizzie Shadow Knight.
Why?
Don't you normally do a troll?
No. No, the last Shadow Knight I had was also a lizard.
Ah, right. Memory's not what it used to be.
I don't think I had a... I mean, I know I've had a troll, but I don't think I've had a troll. I don't know.
Oh, no, talk about my memory, not yours.
No, I know. Now I can't think of if I've ever had a troll. Thanks. Maybe I should have done a troll. Oh well.
You! I saw you put something into the fire. Come here.
Oh, I've never seen that before.
What's that?
This field investigator just said, I saw you put something into the fire. Come here.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's a new quest.
Yeah.
Ew. There you go. Yeah, I've not done it, so what the hell? Speak with Nod. Oh.
Greetings. Well, what do you want to know? Something basic? Many different elements are involved in successful...
That's not him. It's speak with trainer, jailer, surf rider. Is this one here?
This one here.
Salutations.
Speak with Trent. Now it's him. Yeah. Well, learn something new every day, Nick. And that's only because I got stuck jumping against that wall that I noticed that she said something.
Hello there. I've met many.
Gorga.
Yep. I can't believe I missed that.
Slacker. See, it's a good thing you're recording that.
Yeah, that's one for the folks at home, that. Learn by my mistakes. You will learn plenty then. Trainer Cox. Knick knack. Back this way.
Hey there.
Assassin Vamir. Oh, that's the one out in the field.
Yeah.
No, oh, hang on, stop in a second. I'm not done. And you had I knew I'd forgotten something.
That'll be helpful.
Yeah. Have some thorny skin.
Armor of the season. Use my max health. Nice.
The Tunarians won't have. Is he that?
Speak with Zeran Trisnik. Lurking near the fire pit in the outpost. Back to the fire pit again. What? Definitely need soul now.
Yeah. What level are you?
7. Level 7, adventure 10. Crafting. Oh. 2 field investigators. Oh, grass, mate.
I think it was a beginner quester.
Yeah. I didn't have a belt on, so that'll do.
Okay, so now to the Valley of Discipline.
Right, okay.
All the way back.
Yeah, well, what I've noticed so far is that the quests don't seem to be keeping up with the experience. So you'll like you do all the quests in here, then suddenly you'll come up against orange mobs and yellow, orange or red. So you find that you have to grind a little bit to get up to the level that you need.
Well, that's what I was doing before you logged in. I was coming there, yeah. Trying to get high enough level to do the protector.
Yeah, they've slowed down the experience, but they haven't done anything with the quests.
Well, that's because they want you to become a. They want you to group.
That's right. I soloed this so easy on the Necro. It was unbelievable. It was really easy.
I mean, I was doing okay right up to the point that I got to the protectors, and they were yellow, and I just beat 2 of them in their group.
Named.
Hi.
Back here. Come to me.
Hi.
Oh, you got aggro.
Where's the name?
The names is up here. I'll get the name just in case. There we go. Right, protect me.
Funny story, I don't know where my group window is. Oh, there it is. No? Where is my group window?
Mine's top left.
Oh, there it is. Got it.
Easy peasy. Lithkeen Spear.
Thank you.
Is it?
I don't use. Can you use that?
I don't know.
It's actually a Mystic Defiler thing. It's Wisdom Stone.
No, I can't use it. Keep it for one of your alts.
I mean, I can use it, but.
I know you will have many.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, we're all both the same, aren't we? We have tons of alts.
Yeah.
Slightly curious as to why these two guards here are 105 epic. Attack it, Nate.
Okay.
Just let me ungroup a minute.
Set fire to the tower.
Yeah, through here. Yeah. I think you can set fire to it from here and it kills the mobs.
Okay, go back.
Yep. Ow.
Huh?
I don't know, something hit me. I don't know what it was. Oh, it was the fissure. Ow. It's had a big arrow stuck out of my butt.
Isn't there a discovery over here? No, I guess not.
No. You got him.
Right. The overseer feeds me in the treehouse.
The one in the treetops.
Yeah.
Yeah. Treehouse, should I say.
What?
Oh, you're killing it this time.
What's that?
You're killing it this time.
Actually, this was aggravating. Different mob. The last one's a fisher. Can I pull him from there?
Yep. I don't know. Let me try.
No, this is a campaign.
Watch it. You got him.
Not my job. I'm supposed to pull everything that's in it, right?
Oh, grass, mate.
Alright, thank you.
Wow. Nice shield for you there.
Nice.
Oh, that's whiz.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, it's wisdom and stamina, that.
Everything's wisdom and stamina. I'm sorry, I should have given that to you.
It's alright.
I just threw it on.
Anyway. I've already got one on anyway, so.
Return to the captain?
Yeah. Just jump off.
Everything seems to have wisdom on it.
I think it's just luck of the draw. I think.
Oh, so the way they changed it still stands. It's not.
No, you only have one stat that helps you.
Right, strength and. Oh, you have two, right? Strength and stamina for me.
I think it's just strength, isn't it?
Yeah, stamina gives you. Increases your maximum health.
Wisdom for me. Oh, yeah, stamina. Yes. Wisdom and stamina. Oh, you gone running off again.
Yeah, to the cave.
Yeah, these casters in the cave, they really made a mess of all grey, you know, the bruiser. So I had to come back, get a level and come back.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The other three were no problem. After. Oh, God.
Well, this should be pretty easy.
As usual, casters making a mess of the tank. Nah, just take the three casters, mate, first. The others come automatically, one at a time.
I was trying to remember how to pull the phone.
God, this is going to be so easy. But look at that, even they're making a dent in you.
Yeah, it's hard.
Yeah.